sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start! Taken out already! Slaking is slowly losing its health! Garchomp is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A rigid shock. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Garchomp starts to attack! Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dragonite is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Smacked down by Outrage. It's down and out. Rhyperior is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The move fails. Dragonite got so tired that it's now confused. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Demolished by Rockwrecker. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Gyarados is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.